In this video, I'm going to share with you exactly what is going on our planet right now and how you can use this time for your greatest good. Hello and welcome. My name is Jasmine. I'm a holistic nutritionist, energy healer, and hypnotherapist. And my aim here is to help you align, awaken, and ascend. Right now is a crazy time on our planet. And I have been given messages that I am so excited to share with you guys because I think that right now on our planet, we are being asked to show up in a completely new way. The walls are completely being broken down and we can use all of this for our greatest good and our greatest growth right now. So to begin, I want to start off by just this idea of war and sickness. These two things, all that they are feedback from the universe telling us that what we're doing isn't working. It's literally a direct message from the universe saying that we need to shake things up because there needs to be a change. The only thing constant is change. And if things are not changing the way that they're supposed to, if they're not evolving and growing, we need to intervene. And so I just want to bring us back to World War II for a second, because this was a really pivotal time for our world. And the universe gave us Hitler and war and destruction. It gave us these awful, terrible things so that we could strip things down. And from this, in turn, look at what we got. We got new growth. We got baby boomers. We got this really beautiful sense of connection and coming together. And that's what I'm asking us to look at this time as, is that things are being peeled and stripped down so that we can have new growth and new beginnings. I mean, think of a plant, for example. When we have a plant and there's all of these dead leaves, and we don't just leave the dead leaves there. No, we know that the best thing that we can do for this plant, for its best growth and to help it flourish, is to cut away the bad leaves. And when we give it this new, beautiful, fresh foundation, that while it looks kind of bare at first, we give it this fertile ground to grow even bigger and stronger. And so all of this that's going on right now, all it is merely feedback that we need a shift. Things in our government and our world and our society, they're not working. And in order to create this shift that we're needing in our society, we need to break down some walls, some barriers for the change that is knocking at our door and is ready to come. And I'm sure that you're hearing right now, there are a lot of voices speaking up on this issue. There's a lot. There's the media, there's influencers, there's social media. It's everywhere. And what I'm asking you to do right now, I know this is hard, but to tune all of that out. Because what we're being called to do right now is to come home. And home, figuratively and literally, we're all being asked to stay home. And home, while a physical place, where I'm asking you to come is home. Home in your heart, because this is home. Because right now we're being asked to show up in a new way. This is a new paradigm. A shift is taking place. And the only way to allow this shift to take place is to listen to this still small voice within us. And I've been hearing that just so many of us are pushing down this still small voice inside of us, and we're numbing it out with alcohol and drugs and social media and Netflix. And what if we could listen? What if we could listen to the still small voice and see where it's guiding us and leading us and what it's asking us of us and what it wants us to hear and know? Because when we feed into the media and the news, we are triggering our amygdala and our fear-based sense that says that there's not enough, that we need to run to the grocery store, that we need to stock up on all of these things, and that there isn't enough, and that we're not going to be okay. And really, we're just fine. There is plenty. We're always going to be taken care of. And this is so interesting because even before all of this started to happen, even just like a few months ago, I was really being called to get rid of all of our external things because I was being reminded that I have everything I need within me. And you have everything you need within you. And so we're just being shown over and over to come back to ourselves because we do have everything we need within us. And so next, I want to dive into this is the time right now, not tomorrow or next week or next month. No, like right now, this is the time to work on yourself because our outer reality is just a reflection of our inner reality. And so I think that that says a lot about what's going on right now. Our world right now is just a reflection of our inner reality. We're all just reflections of each other. So everything that you see in me and everything that you, the good and bad that you see in other people is just reflecting to you back yourself. And so think about how many times you've said, I wish I had a day off. I wish I had more time at home. I wish I could get to all of these things I've been wanting to do. I've been putting off my health. I've been putting off addressing these past traumas, all of these things. We've been gifted time right now. We're all being asked to stay in. We're all being asked to not communicate with others and to give ourselves this distance. And so how can we use this distance and this time to show up for ourselves, to heal ourselves, and to allow ourselves to show up in this world more fully as the version we were created to be? Because really, truly, when we heal ourselves, we do heal the collective. And so absolutely show up for others in whatever way you can. If that's, you know, supporting small businesses or showing up financially in, for people in ways that you can. But aside from that, one of the best things that you can do right now is to heal yourself. And I know it sounds simple, and that's because it is. It really can be simple. We've been shown for so long that it has to be hard. And we've worked so hard to tell people that it has to be hard. And I'm telling you right now, it does not have to be hard. Things can be aligned and flow and happen very quickly and easily. Like, it can be simple and easy if we believe it can be. And so my call right now is for you to begin to tune in and ask yourself, what am I being called to do? Who am I being called to be? Because when we tune into this part within us, this still small voice within us is our GPS. It's our internal navigation. It's our northern light. And this is the part of us that is asking to be heard right now. It's asking to be seen and listened to and felt on a deeper level. And if we just allow this part to talk to us, to come forth, we'll see that what we've been pressing and suppressing for so long is really just feedback and beautiful guidance for us. And when we begin to give this part of us attention, we begin to create a new paradigm, a new reality, and that's exactly what we're being asked to do right now. We must truly work from the inside out to create the change that we're wanting to see right now. And I will say the most powerful tool we have in all of this is going to be our mindset. We work so often on the physical plane. Our world works on the physical plane right now in this 3D reality. Everyone's trying to fix things from the physical. And my offer and my suggestion for you is that what if we began to see things and worked on the energetic realm? Because The energetic realm is malleable. It's easy. It's flowing. It's aligned. And when we can work with energy, we see that it doesn't have to be so rigid and forceful. And force will never overcome power. Power comes from stepping into flow and alignment and the energy that we have been given that is available to us at all times. We, all of us, have the ability at all times to connect to the light, to draw from the earth, from source energy, always. This is, it's available to us at all times. We've just forgotten and we've shut it out. And I'm asking for you to let it in, let this beautiful energy into you so that you can allow yourself to flow and to shift this reality into one that serves you right now. And so right now, it's so beautiful because I see my clients coming to me, and just in this past few days, they're showing up in a completely new way. They're asking to heal things that they have been putting off. They're asking to show up and do the work and the healing, whether that's heal from showing up fully to heal from this health issue that they've been dealing with for so long, or to get rid of these control issues that they've been holding on to so tightly, or to release their fear of finances and money coming in as easily as the energy that is available to us. Whatever it is for you, I'm asking you right now to put that at the forefront. And my clients for hypnotherapy are getting these crazy, crazy changes happening right now, because now is the time to change, and we are being asked to change right now. I just had sessions this past week where my clients are going back and not only healing this lifetime, but past lifetimes. And what a beautiful time to do that. What a beautiful time to heal our collective through our lives and everyone else's. Because if we work on these things from our past that are holding us back, then it allows us to step into our present reality more fully as a version of who we were created to be. So, my question for you is, what are you asked? What are you being asked to step into right now? What are you being asked to release? Is it fear? Is it shame? Is it blocking out what isn't serving you? What is it for you? What are you being asked to heal from right now? Is it a health condition? Is it your beliefs around money? Is it a relationship that isn't serving you? What is it? I want to know, and I want to hear from you below. Leave me a comment. What are you looking for? What has this video inspired you to release, to let go of, or to work on within yourself? Because I'm asking you, because our world needs you right now. If you're listening to this, it's 100% for a reason. We don't attract in anything into our lives that we are not ready for and that we are not actively or passively bringing in. Every single thing is happening 100% for a reason. And I believe that this epidemic is happening for a reason. And what a beautiful thing that is, if we can see everything is just happening for our greatest good and for a reason. And for our highest involvement. And if we can look at things that way, then nothing needs to be scary. Nothing needs to worry us or concern us anymore, because it's all just feedback. It's all feedback, and it's all just messages for our greatest good. And so let me know below. Share with me what it is, and if there's something that I can support you on, if you're ready to dive deeper, to do the work, to release what's holding you back in a profound and quick way, please reach out, send me a message, and please come on over, connect with me on Instagram at I am Jasmine Elise, and show me what else you're working on. Show me what you're working through, and please, let's keep this conversation going. If you enjoy this video, please share it with a friend. Like, subscribe below, and until next time, I am sending you all infinite love and light.